Shane is packed and all ready for camp.